Sekou Toure of Guinea needs to have his own movie. Lumumba has to have his own movie. Like, when I say that, not made by the West, like made by Africans. Like, these are guys, Marcus Garvey has to have his own film. So when I see a movie about Napoleon, I'm thinking, that where's Gaddafi movie?